I am Kavana from KBL Institute of Technology, North Campus. I am from CSE department. Now I am here to present my project on dataset. My dataset is Google Play Store apps. Google Play Store apps we all use. All Android users finds and gets all sorts of apps here. It has above everything from productivity tools, entertainment apps, games and everything. Let's start. I downloaded Google Play Store apps dataset from the Kaggle website. It is in the zip format, so by using import zip file, I extracted it up and I converted it into .csv form. I imported pandas to use some methods to analyze this dataset. First, to display the dataset, display the data of the dataset, I used data and I displayed the methods which are present in the data present in this dataset, which are apps, category, rating, reviews, size, install, type, price, content rating, generous, last update, current version and Android version. Display the end of the dataset. I used end method to display. By default it displays top 5 rows. Next, to display the tail data of the dataset, I used tail method to display the top, bottom 5 rows, as we see now. This is shape of our dataset. I used shape attribute, which is from pandas data frame. From this we get to know that in this dataset 10,841 rows are there and 13 columns are there. Next, getting information of our dataset, I use an info method. From this we get entries, means number of rows and the columns 13 and the categories which are there in the column and the memory usage. Next, display number of apps are present in each category. I use a value count method. In this we get to know that family category has 1972 apps and from this decreasing order we get it. Just getting overall statistic of our dataset, I use the describe method. By default it displayed only rating statistic because it displayed statistic of only numerical column. So from this we get to know that rating column, quote, mean, standard deviation, minimum 25% and minimum of the statistic of rating. Next, which category getting the highest coverage rating? By using mean method and sort values method, we get to know that event category method has highest coverage rating of 4.43. Next, to find total number of apps having 5 star rating. From this, we get by using length method, it has 274 apps which are getting 5 star rating. Next, to find total number of free and paid apps by using value code method. We get to know that free has 1039 apps and paid are 800 apps are there. Next, analysis of our data set by using graph. I imported matplot and cbar to analyze our data set by using graph. Firstly, by using bar graph, distribution of app categories using bar graph. From this, we get to know that family has highest category. This category has more number of apps and the beauty has less number of apps. From this analysis we get to know that. Next is scatter plot ratings and reviews. This scatter plot explore the relationship between app ratings and number of reviews. App with higher rating tend to receive more reviews. This bar graph for categories and reviews. This resulting bar graph displays the total reviews for each category. This is line graph category versus rating. For the beauty as higher beauty category apps are getting higher rating. From this we analyze that. This is line graph for category versus content rating, which are the types of customers are rating the categories of apps. From this graph we get to know the analysis that this pie chart for number of apps present in each category. In this pie chart, we can analyze that family category has more number of apps and the game less than family. Lastly, timing.